Good morning, skiers and riders. It's Devin here, bringing you your Wednesday, January 8th, Wachusett Mountain Snow Report update. Wondering what to do on this wonderful Wednesday? Come on down and get some runs in on our 25 beautifully groomed trails. There are 7 lifts open and spinning to get you to the top run after run. The temperatures today range from 20 to 35 degrees, and the skies will be mostly cloudy with peaks of sunshine coming through throughout the day. Our terrain park up on Hitchcock is the perfect place to go to learn something new and to make some friends along the way. But before you can enter the park, make sure to go down to customer service and get your park pass for just $5. Today's the day. Gather all your buddies and come on down to Wachusett tonight from 4 to 10 p.m. for our first college night of the season. Whether classes have already started or your winter break is still on, tonight is the perfect opportunity to hit the slopes with your friends. Enjoy discounted lift tickets, rentals, and more with a college ID. Also tomorrow, Thursday, January 9th, we will be honoring local law enforcement with half off lift tickets to those who show their military, police, fire, or EMT IDs at customer service in support of National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day. Last but not least, and speaking of appreciation, I just wanted to give a shout out to all of our hard workers here at Wachusett. Everybody from the groomers to the snowmakers, from maintenance to customer service, from ski patrol to ski school, and everybody else behind the scenes plays a part in making sure that our mountain is a great experience for everyone. So if you see any of our hard workers around, make sure to let them know that you appreciate them too. That's all I have for today. Make sure to check us out on all of our social media for the latest updates, and I will see you on the slopes.